All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Sean Hillacre. He is the Vice President of Exploration for Standard Uranium. And Sean, it's great to see you again. How are you?
Doing well, Steve. How are you doing today?
I'm doing well. Thanks very much. And good to have you along. Excited to talk about the news that the company had out. And that was really mobilizing for your drill program going on at Canary. And so let's talk about Canary first. Tell everyone a bit about the project. And you also have a joint partner in this one as well.
That's true. Yeah. So we brought in Mamba Exploration. It's currently under option to Mamba. They're an Australian group. So they have the option to earn into 75% of the Canary Project over the next 3 years. They're going to spend about $6 million in expenditures on that project, starting with year one in 2024. So we're gearing up to mobilize for that right away. And so the Canary Project itself is over on the eastern side of the basin. We just wrapped up our first drill program ever on the Atlantic Project. So we're just up to the north northeast of there. So again, really close by ISO Energy's Hurricane uranium deposits. So similar exploration thesis here. We're looking for shallow, high-grade, unconformity-related uranium. So targets are about 200 meters deep down to the unconformity. And it'll be our first program on this project as well.
Yeah. Yeah, and you like the potential for Canary, right? You were a fan of this one. I think last time you and I talked about this one, you said you were a big fan of this one.
Absolutely. I mean, we've got some really robust targets that we haven't tested yet. There's three historical drill holes on the project, three different conductors on the project as well. So we kind of have three different stories here, Steve, on this project, which is really exciting. So the southernmost conductor has seen a couple drill holes, some anomalous uranium in there. So that one is going to be kind of down the road. We want to do a little bit more geophysics over top of that for phase two and phase three drilling. What we did do, Steve, in 2022, we ran a resistivity survey over the largest conductor on the project, which is the northern one. So we've identified, like I said, some very robust targets over top of that EM conductor. And like I said, it's shallow, it's good drilling, and it's never been tested. So we're really excited to get out there and put some holes in it for the first time.
Yeah. So what's this drill plan going to consist of there, Sean?
Yeah. So the year one earn in for Mamba is about $1 million in the ground for this year. So we're going to be doing a one drill program. It'll be helicopter supported out of Points North Landing, which is kind of the exploration hub over on the eastern Athabasca Basin. So it'll be about 1,000 to maybe 1,500 meters total drilling for that budget and in about 3 to 4 holes. So we're going to go test this new target for the first time. Get a couple holes in there, see what we come up with. Hopefully it looks good. We'll get a sense of the geology and get controls on that for follow-up drilling, as well as the other conductors as well.
Lastly, Sean, you guys have a busy spring and summer plan, as we've talked about in the past. There's a lot of work that's going on, a lot of work that you're doing, a lot of work that you're doing for your partners as well. It seems that just everything's flowing the way it should. It's been no sort of hiccups or anything. It seems like it's exactly what you were planning and seems to coming fruition.
That's absolutely right. And, you know, it's a testament to our technical team that we've built at Standard Uranium and all the operators that we've been working with, the drillers, the helicopters, the camps, you know, everybody involved in the project and our First Nations partners as well. So things have gone off without a hitch, essentially, this year, like you said. So we finished on time and under budget at Atlantic. So we're hoping to do the same thing here with Canary. And we're firing on all cylinders and ready to go find some more uranium. So looking forward to it, and things are good.
All right. Look forward to hearing more about that when it's done. Sean, thanks so much. Great to catch up with you and really appreciate the time.
Absolutely. Thanks for having me, Steve, and we'll talk soon for sure.
All right. Sean Hillacre, Vice President of Exploration for Standard Uranium.